In today's tutorial, we will guide you step by step on how to completely reset your network settings on Windows 10. Whether you are experiencing connectivity issues or just want a refresh start, this process will help clear out all configurations and let you set up your network anew. Don't forget to backup any important settings before proceeding. Watch till the end for tips on optimal network setup after the reset. Remember to like, share and subscribe for more tech solutions. To reset your entire network on Windows 10, Step 1. Click the Start button and choose Settings. Step 2. Navigate to Network and Internet. Step 3. Select Status. Step 4. Scroll down and find Network Reset. Step 5. Click on Reset Now and confirm your choice. Step 6. Restart your computer. After doing this, all network adapters will be set to their default settings. Make sure to have your Wi-Fi password available.